So, I mean, overall, it's been an amazing 3.5 months this year for us. We've been like releasing and doing whatever we have planned and overperforming our schedule, and that's really awesome for us. The team is sticking together like crazy. We released last week with Blocktrade 2.4, the biggest release ever, and without any bugs or troubles, which is awesome. Then Blocktrade marketing is gearing up a lot now. I mean, for sure because of the token sale, but because we will also use this momentum a lot. And and I mean, you have seen it on the socials. I've been on the road like crazy the last weeks, and it doesn't stop. And I'm overwhelmed by all this like positive feedback, by all your questions, and like the thousands of people I met in the last weeks. That's really awesome. I truly appreciate that, and how much support we're getting from you. That's awesome. Yeah. So I think we're growing employee, product, and customer-wise a lot, while others are currently reducing or not growing, and that's really great for us. And we have many, many good additional news to share. And that's, I think, a good point actually to show you a short video about how our Tallinn peeps are looking these days and how the mood is here in Tallinn. Watch it yourself. So a small like glimpse how actually the Tallinn office looks like, because we got once the feedback that we should show the employees more, and but you will see much more of the employees and also of our customers very soon as well in our socials. So but that's also the point where I hand over to Konstantin for now. He does a little recap, not as long as last time, on what has happened 2022 and this year, and then dives into a lot what has happened just very recently.
So since everybody has heard this probably in the last AMAs already, I'll keep this one really short. We started in 2022 with the mission to build the foundation that Blocktrade can grow and sustain this growth for the next few years. And there was quite a few things that we needed to manage, but we can right now positively say in 2022, we promised and delivered to build the foundation of Blocktrade. What we've basically done is a lot, like new features were coming, credit cards, the broker models, several new coins were listed, and also quite a lot of stuff in the background that is not visible to the user, but that currently helps us quite a lot to get the user experience extremely better, faster, and less friction is applied to the user in general, which is, I guess, a good thing. And basically, we promised this in the beginning, and actually, when we started to map out the road of Blocktrade, we weren't even sure we can totally pull it off. But after the first quarter of 2023 has passed now, we can say yes, 2022 was a great success, and we're gonna continue in 2023, actually. And yep, we're gonna change slides really quickly. So some product updates mainly. The whole platform on the web version has been redesigned. So I don't know if you have seen it already, but since last week's Tuesday, we're full on the new design language. The platform is easier to use. It's way better from an understanding perspective. We also made like many changes under the hood, which will help us in the later stages of this year to implement new products even way faster than we could before. We're currently working, of course, on the token listing and the gamification program. Those are the two major points that are currently dealt with in development, and you're going to see the fruits of this very, very soon. We're already in testing, so I am quite confident that the token sale will happen as it should, and that also our new rewards program will start as it should. The new iOS app is already live. Android is lagging a little bit behind, but will also be hopefully released before the token sale. New, very clean Android iOS app, and also the Android app will pretty much look the same. We have improved the onboarding flow. If you're an existing customer of Blocktrade, that doesn't help you so much because you've already been onboarded. But of course, we want to grow the user base. And we've basically seen that getting registered with Blocktrade and answering all those questions was very, very very unhelpful to get new users. So we improved the process significantly. This is also live since last Tuesday. The Academy.
Wait a second. Yeah. I mean, let's reflect a little bit on that, because we made this map like in end of last year.
Yep.
So I mean, like you said, we promised and delivered in 2022. I mean, here we can already see we are not just like writing down our 2023 agenda. We also delivering.
Yeah. We're delivering it. We've started with products that will actually only go live in the end of Q3, at beginning of Q4 this year. But we're already setting up the contracts. Of course, I mean, I can't do everything at the same time. I have a limited amount of developers. They are all brilliant, but then again, they only can work for 24 hours a day. So we're a little bit limited in resources overall as any company. But still, we have a quite good feeling now what we can ask from our team members, what we can deliver in time. We're also now quite good to plan for stuff that you cannot plan and for stuff that can go wrong, unfortunately. But it is really, in a way, we're now pretty confident that we can pull off what we generally promise. So so far, 2023 is basically looking like a continuation of 2022. We're going to deliver new features relatively on time. One important thing that I've always been asked is when is staking coming to the Blocktrade platform? I can now safely say you will still see it in the middle of the year this year.
Konstantin, I have to chime in again. Like one question I'm always getting, and I'm sure like some in front of the screens are again like asking themselves, like, when are the charts coming back?
Yes, I have that on a follow-up slide. I know.
Okay.
Yes, I am well aware of the question.
Okay, perfect.
But I'll guess I'll jump to the next slide, yeah. Because of course I picked some products that I would like to explain in a little bit more detail. And
I mean, what's maybe also interesting is you definitely already started working on the credit card conceptually.
Yet. Not even conceptually. We picked a partner so far, and it's looking good that you will still get a credit card in 2023 with Blocktrade co-branding, which means you can spend your cryptos with a credit card in any shop that supports credit cards.
And is it fair to say that this will be a really special credit card, not just like one off the shelf?
You know? It will be a pretty good one, but if I say yes now, then everybody's going to measure me on that. So I'm going to stay a little bit under the radar for now. But stay tuned, and probably in the June AMA, July maybe, I can give out some details.
But some of your friends call you the king of credit cards.
They
some
of them do.
Yeah, you have to come up with a really awesome credit card solution to get us.
The pressure is on me.
Okay,
I take that. So what has just happened recently? So we launched Blocktrade 2.4. This will probably be the last update of the Blocktrade version 2. And the next jump is actually a big one. And we will go to Blocktrade 3.0, actually. But for the time being, let's stick with 2.4. And what did we do? Brand new iOS app, new onboarding, and a huge design improvement. Why was that necessary? So basically, the old app that we have wasn't compatible with all the new things that we want to do. So like staking, for example, there were some features missing in the old iOS app that we just say, okay, let's scrap it and make a brand new one. Also, charts were a blocker on the old app, and therefore we went for a completely new design, completely new backend. The new app is significantly faster. So there is a lot of good stuff coming, and this what we now published is the baseline, and you will see some new features being added to both web and mobile applications in the very near future. So basically, what is important? We tried to make the web version as simple as possible. So on the left-hand side, you only have four menus anymore, and those are pretty logical. Home, as always, the wallet, where all the stuff that you already bought is in there, like in your actual physical wallet. The trade section, where you can now select between simple trading, if you just want to buy and sell, or advanced trading, if you want to look at graphs, if you want to place limits orders. So I think we cleaned up the whole exchange. The information is way more structured. It takes less clicks to get to information. And overall, I think it's a pretty good progress. And of course, since we've cleaned up the whole exchange, we have a lot more space available, and it's not gonna stay at four buttons to select on the left side for long. So we already have plans to bring 5-6 new features to the exchange over the next 2 or 3 years.
Yeah, I have to say, like, really awesome job. And also what I get as a feedback on the roadshow is really, really good on the new redesign. Yeah.
And what we basically learned on the web version is the exact same thing we're going to pull off on the mobile version. The slimmer and the easier to comprehend the app, the better. And you can already see, at least the iOS users can already see the new language, design language that we're using on the mobile version. It is significantly better. It has iPad support integrated, which the old version didn't. So you can use it on your iPad now. It supports Stage Manager. And the most important thing, it supports graphs. So with the next iOS updates, graphs will be coming back to the mobile versions. And that's probably one of the most requested questions that I had: when will graphs be coming back? And this is going to be with the next update.
Awesome. Yeah, I see some cheering behind the screens.
And also the new onboarding flow. Why is this important? I checked this with friends of mine that tried to register on Blocktrade, and some of them took 20 minutes to answer all the questions. And if I was a user interested to buy crypto right now, this is unacceptable. I would just say, okay, this is too complicated, let's leave it. We get down to 5 minutes now on average, which is a huge success. And we can already see it's the quota on people starting the onboarding flow and actually finalizing the onboarding is way better than it used to be. So this is a huge success. Also, it was quite a lot of work to revamp the whole flow, because as you can imagine, since we're a regulated exchange, the legal burdens that we get from our regulators are not getting less. So we need to ask even more questions, but we were pretty good in distributing those questions. And in the beginning, you will only get asked the necessary questions, and only if you hit certain limits, like trading above a certain threshold or being in a country that we can generally say is not as secure, for example, then you will get more questions.
Some will maybe ask, why is the onboarding flow so important for us?
Well, that's quite easy. You can imagine if I want to get 20,000 or 50,000 new users, and every third user or every second user aborts the whole onboarding because it's too complicated and too bothersome, then I have to find actually 100,000 people who want to onboard with Blocktrade. Now, since our numbers are way better, I think that you will see quite a lot of user growth on Blocktrade in the next 2 or 3 months. So I would not be totally surprised if we have more than 100,000 users by the end.
And this is good for, like, for Blocktrade in general, for our community, for the BTEX growth then in the future, also for our revenues, and so as well for our shareholders in the end. Yeah.
Exactly. Yep. And of course, you probably are going to ask, how are those new users are going to find Blocktrade? And the main target that we can say is we're going to go down the gaming route. This is actually, and I hope you can see that and hear me at the same time, but we changed our logo, and I think most people have already seen it. And obviously, this represents a cube or a shield. And both of those things represent gaming in a certain way. So the main idea behind that was A, we want to have a new customer base, and B, most important thing, we want to have an educated customer base. So it's not only helping that we get new users, because new users, that's something people sign up. What I'm interested in is users that are actually capable of making their own financial decisions, that they buy into crypto. And of course, we're going to support our users in crypto. So we brought out the Blocktrade Academy, and this was a huge success. And I have to thank the marketing team there. You cannot see them, but they're sitting behind our laptop screens right now. And it was a brilliant idea, actually, not only to push the Blocktrade Academy through the videos live with Martin on YouTube. And I know that a lot of you have seen those videos, because obviously we see how many times those videos have been played. That when you watched all those videos, we made a test that you could pass or not. And if you passed those tests, we gave you a Blocktrade Academy certificate, and hundreds of people have taken that test and got that certificate issued. And that personally satisfies me a little bit, because I see that users are coming from pure, I have no idea what I'm doing here, to understanding the basics. And we will keep the academy upright and make further, more advanced courses. So we're going to go with every new product that we're delivering, like staking or other types of investments. We will actually make a YouTube video to give you an explanation what the product exactly does, and hope that you can make more informed decisions after you watch the video. And this is a surprise, to be honest. I wasn't too sure if that was me personally. I wasn't completely sure if that would work. But we basically launched a test pilot to see how you react to gaming. And we launched a relatively simple mini game. I think most of you have seen it. Target was within a minute how many rows of similar color Blocktrade BTEX logos can you create within this minute and let disappear. So some Tetris style game on a time limit. And we expected something like 5,000 plays, maybe 100, 200 people playing it. And the success was insane. To give you some overview of the stats on this, we had this live for a little bit more than 2 days. We expected that we will maybe again have like 5,000 to 10,000 people. Actually, 26,000 games were started, and the counter stopped counting at Sunday lunchtime, because we basically reached the limit what the game could do. We had 1,000 people visiting the page. We had a bounce rate of 3%, so it's 97% of people finished the game. That's like insane. 98.6% game completion. And of course, since the gameplay was 60 seconds, people played 60 seconds. This basically tells us that a lot of our customers are interested in gaming, and we will continue those mini games on the platform. And in the near future, the next game will launch. It's not going to be Tetris anymore. It's going to be something different, because we understand not everybody wants to play Tetris all the time. Again, the first three people will probably going to get the prize, and we may actually add the one or the other specialty to it. Okay. The interesting, totally interesting fact about this is we were completely surprised, and even our most optimistic assumptions were crushed by the actual success of those games. So I think the strategy to combine crypto and gaming is under a very good starting point.
We're just getting started there.
Yes, there will be some future very good news about gaming. And the strategy that we had, it started with a blank piece of paper, and it has turned out into a fully fledged business case where we are positively surprised. Right. And of course, I mean, it's only one way that we get customers and that we interest customers, but we also need to communicate with customers. And we have recently just seen that the communication in English isn't perfect for everybody. And we're trying to bring new languages to Blocktrade. So what are the efforts? We have Telegram groups now native in Italian, in Portuguese, and soon in German. We have support.
It's live.
It's live already.
It's live. Okay. You can join under this link.
Okay, perfect.
Since today.
Since today, you can join under the links below. So if you want to talk in your language and don't feel comfortable talking in English, there is a local version which will get all the infos that the English version has. So I guess there is a version now for
everyone. And we have to thank in the same time, yeah, Aaron for the Italian content, Eduardo for the Portuguese content, and Markus
for the German content, exactly. Of course. So we have three ambassadors who are going to run those groups and make sure that the info is translated correctly and executed within seconds when it's available. So you're not losing out by not joining the English channel. That's probably a good thing. And we see already quite good feedback. Also probably worth mentioning, we started to hire local support agents. So you can direct your questions to support@blocktrade.com now in Italian. We're in the process of hiring a Portuguese and a German speaker as well. So this language barrier will soon be maybe not completely removed, but significantly lowered on the product side. Right.
Cool. Yeah.
I'm sorry. I was a little bit too quick.
Thanks for the detailed updates on the especially on the product side, marketing side. It really, I'm completely overwhelmed from the last months how well we executed. Yeah, that's.
I think it was pretty good, and I will hand over back to Christian, and then I will have a look at the questions that you post in the chat. I see already there are bazillions of them.
Again.
I'll try to answer in between, or maybe we'll take some later on if there is still time left verbally.
Yeah, thanks, Konstantin. A big virtual applause for you and your teams. Yeah, that's awesome stuff going on. So let me go on now more with the, like, you know this slide already, more from a strategic perspective. Let's revisit it. There are some things I want to touch base on here. I mean, we are in the middle of the final preparations, as Konstantin mentioned, regarding the token sale. The pre-sale was sold out after three days, and we since then focused completely on ramping everything up and preparing for the exclusive sale. But we also were able, and you can see this in this golden signs. We are not just working on the on our very own platform token sale preparation. We also signed, and this will be soon, I think, end of April, it will be officially announced. We signed the partner for the tokenization of the shares. So that's really awesome news. So this project is moving. Yeah, contract is signed, and we'll soon announce with whom we're doing this. Then we also are signing still this week. So the contract is agreed with the placement agent for the second equity fundraiser happening either late this year or early next year. So this is also in dry hands, as we say. So this is really awesome news for these two elements. And I mean, I will anyway tell you now much more about the token sale, about the platform token sale, the BTEX sale. But this just to give you this context as well, we are also working on the mid-long-term projects as well, still very hard. So yeah, I mean, as I mentioned, and a thousand of you saw me on the road. I mean, I had some fantastic meetings, being it in Skopje, Vilnius, Belgrade, Ljubljana, Germany, Luxembourg, like almost like in countless like local language AMAs in Italian, in Portuguese, Spanish, and so on and so forth, German. So there was like, I think I met so many people virtually or in person, and it was fantastic. So I really enjoyed this. And I think a lot of you were
getting a lot more comfortable with what we are building, how the team looks like, how our structure looks like. So we were really like trying to be very transparent with that. And this was, I think, very, very well perceived from each and every one of you. Then, yeah, as I said, so we have three green check marks here. Like we are really like, we'd never, like we went out with this timeline for the token sale end of last year, and we did not change it. You know, like we still stick to the 5th of May. We did not delay it since then. We could have done it. We could have slowed down or changed timelines, but we did not. Like the team is like, rather than delaying something, we're working the weekends and the evenings. Yeah, that's our approach here at Blocktrade. We aim to deliver. So yeah, but let's go to the next one. So to see, to revisit once again this page, because now it's getting really urgent. Let's put it that way to listen. Yeah. So I mean, strategic pre-sale anyway is done. Yeah. Now the exclusive round is coming with 10 cents from the 5th of May until the 18th of May. And that's just the hypothetical like length. Like after all the feedback I got on the road from our Blocktrade VIPs, and the exclusive round is only open to the Blocktrade VIPs, I can't imagine that we this will last for 2 weeks. So this is, I mean, open only for Blocktrade VIPs, and if you're not, you still can become one. I will just tell you in a few minutes, but yeah, but it's still on the first come, first serve basis. So I think this is really important for you to remember that, yes, if you're a Blocktrade VIP, you are eligible to buy the exclusive round, but you still have to be on time. If it's sold out after 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, and you're blocked at VIP, we can't help you if it's sold out. So also please be early with the funds on the account. I think I mentioned this already earlier, and we will also send it out in the socials. Yeah, because if you're transferring larger amounts, 5, 10K, maybe compliance has a look at it and asks for one or the other document. So it's better to have the amounts on the account, because then you're fine, you can invest. So that's very important. Then the public round, as a reminder, is right afterwards. So from the 19th of May to the 9th of June, we saw a lot of interest the last weeks on the road from new joiners, from new people joining. So I also think that this will be a great, great success, the public round. Yeah. So, and then there's the listing on the 15th of June. So that's a date we are currently committing to. Konstantin is nodding. Yeah.
Yes,
so,
I am. That's all right.
So also this is committed. We are also a bit self-bound to the 15th of June, because we want to make a launch party on the 16th of June. And some of you will be lucky to attend, because we'll do some raffles to fly some of you in to our BTEX launch party on the 16th of June. So this is really in full swing. We get so many requests on it, and remember the timeline. So I mean, I present this a lot at my physical sessions, but like one more go. When are you a Blocktrade VIP? I think this is really important. So I spoil it, yeah, for many of you who are also shareholders. So if you're a shareholder, you are a Blocktrade VIP. If you are with one of our partner clubs, you or have ever been, you're as well a Blocktrade VIP. So we have around 10,000 Blocktrade VIP right now, which also gives you a little bit of a glimpse why it could be a little bit hectic during the exclusive sale. Yeah, and for sure, yeah, if you have deposited more than 100,000 euros, if you were a Blocktrade user before the 1st of January 2020, if you brought us more than 30 customers, or if you have a trading volume in the last 12 months of more than 100,000 euros, you're as well a Blocktrade VIP. And the trading volume and or the 30 referrals could be still a chance for some of you to actually qualify as a Blocktrade VIP. Yeah. So, and what's the benefit of becoming a Blocktrade VIP or being a Blocktrade VIP? So first, yeah, you are whitelisted for the exclusive sale. That's That's already awesome. But then, and this is really, really special, you get 10% commission on referring people, or people who are buying, you refer to Blocktrade, who are buying during the public sale. And this is an awesome deal, yeah? And by the way, and here's the if you ever referred someone to Blocktrade, before we had the referral program in place, which you can very easily get or unlock if you click on the link, invite a friend, then you can also send customer service, actually, the people who you brought to Blocktrade, and we will retroactively enable it this time that they are connected to your referral account. This is also great, especially for those of our loyal customers and people who are really like, we're such great ambassadors, also before we had the referral program. Then we have the BTEX airdrop for every Blocktrade VIP. Then every Blocktrade VIP also gets some experience points, which you need to navigate on the platform with our really awesome gamification engine, gamification program. Then if you invest more than 10,000 euros, you can also invite one additional person to the exclusive round, though if it's really early sold out, what could be the case, then you would need to be really quick. And we keep the Blocktrade VIP program and we'll add benefits over time. That's also very important. And here, a little recap. So airdrops, whitelist spots, XP points, and 10% of referral bonus for those who are referring people or have referred people to us who are buying in the public sale. And if you're not a Blocktrade VIP, and this is really awesome, I mean, you still can get 5% referral. So if you're together referring like 50, like people you refer to buy for together like 50,000 euros as a Blocktrade VIP, you get 5,000 euros in BTEX, and as a Blocktrade normal community member, you still get 2,500 euros in BTEX. And this is a really awesome deal. Will also help us, Konstantin, I know your opinion, will also help us a lot in terms of like user growth and of platform growth. Yeah, so
yes.
So we are very confident that we will grow a lot through this referral program, but as well like through the whole entire token sale. So and yeah, for sure, the better we execute, the more customers we will get. So here on this page, you can also see that we are live actually with our token page. So on this token page, you can actually get all this information I just provided and even more on the homepage. There's also a very nice video, I think, where I sound a little bit like Arnold Schwarzenegger, but nonetheless, that's just me. So where I also explain a little bit what we are up to with the token, and what will be as well published very soon, actually, there probably towards end of next week, is our white paper, our long-awaited white paper. So will be published before the first exclusive set, where you can really then dive deep into our token and what we plan for the platform with the token. So I could give you a short glimpse of the video, and so that you can see, if you haven't visited the token page, what's actually how it actually looks like. And there you can even see like a little bit more about how the office in Tallinn actually looks like.
Hello, my name is Christian. I'm the CEO of Blocktrade. For the last 15 years, I've been spending my time with international banks and private equity funds. And I'm an investor in dozens of startups. For the last year though, I spent my time and energy with full dedication for the most important asset of my life. Blocktrade. Blocktrade is a fully regulated crypto platform that offers a wide range of digital assets, zero trading fees, multiple payment options, and a user-friendly interface paired with great customer service. But what really sets us apart from other crypto platforms is our gamified user journey. Blocktrade 3.0 will feature a level-based rewards program where active users can unlock additional benefits and get NFT avatars with each level up. We will create a gamified universe with points, mini games, leaderboards and challenges, which will make the experience more interactive and enjoyable. At the core of this interactive platform will be our Blocktrade exchange token, in short, BTEX. BTEX is the fuel of the gamified ecosystem and will be the key to unlocking a wide range of benefits on Blocktrade and its partners. BTEX has well thought through tokenomics that reflect current market trends. The anticipated initial starting trading price will be at 20 euro cent, and we aim to start trading in June 2023. However, you will have the exclusive opportunity to participate early during the two sales phases of our token sale. The exclusive round will happen in early May for 2 weeks. During this phase, you can buy BTEX at 10 euro cent, 50% cheaper than the listing price. This round is exclusive to the Blocktrade VIP community. The public round will happen after the exclusive round for 3 weeks. During this phase, you can buy BTEX at 15 euro cent, still 25% cheaper than the listing price. This round is open to all Blocktrade users. Participating in the token sale is very easy and only takes a few minutes. If you have questions, we are here for you. With the exciting BTEX launch, Blocktrade is moving towards crypto mass adoption. We would like to have you on board. Join us on this crypto rocket ship.
Yes, that was the video in full length. And I even like wearing for you again the same shirt. Yeah. So I mean, you could think I have a few of them. Maybe I am. Yeah.
Christian doesn't have more than one shirt.
Ah, okay.
He slept in the office since the last.
Yeah. It seems like it. So maybe because I love meeting you live so much, and that's really true. I really like that. There are a few more events actually before the token sale starts. So I have an AMA online with the Portuguese community coming up on Sunday. Actually, this Wednesday here in Tallinn, if someone is around, we even have a big event with some industry partners and with the Web3 Chamber here in Tallinn. So tomorrow, yeah. Then next Thursday, I'm in Lisbon, a big physical event. Next Friday in Zurich, Rapperswil in Switzerland, big physical event. Saturday in Austria in Leoben. Then Sunday, German and Spanish AMAs. The following Wednesday, I'm in Bratislava, and also with a big event. And then on the 4th, one day before the exclusive sale starts, we'll have a long AMA where we'll answer all the questions you might have. And we will also present already some exciting new news and partners. So fasten your seatbelts. We're working very hard on signing new partners and so on and so forth. So there will be a lot of news coming, especially before and between the token sales phases. Then between the 8th and the 10th of May, we are here in Tallinn at the NFT, where I was a sponsor there. We'll present our gaming strategy and our NFT strategy. We are invited at the 4 Game Changers Festival in Vienna. And before the public sale, we will have again a big AMA to sum up the exclusive sale and to ring the bell for the public sale, which starts on the 19th of May. Yes, so I think, I mean, that's about it. I mean, I have we have a few slides for sure in our annex, but what's the time now? Do we still have time? What about the questions, Konstantin? I mean, you probably answered some of them.
I answered some of them, but I will actually I already answered a few of them, but I think I'm going to take a few verbally as well.
Go for it.
So there was one question from Chris, which I don't fully understand because in my opinion, it can be why people from Poland cannot become Blocktrade VIP members.
You can.
So I don't think that's an issue. If you think you are a VIP member and you didn't receive an email, please contact support at blocktrade.com and we will figure this out.
Yes.
So it's theoretically, it shouldn't be the case, but I'm always happy to to give you VIP membership if it's justified, no problem there. There is a question for Christian. I mean, I have my answer, yours will be different. What is the price that you want to reach within 5 years with BTEX?
That's where I have for sure my price expectations, but I can't share them, unfortunately. And I mean, you know this because we are bound by the lawyers, regulators, that we are not allowed to create like price expectations for the token. I mean, I have mine. I mean, it all depends on like you know, which demand can be created for the token. And like, I mean, with the gamification engine, we actually are constantly creating demands, because let me check if I have a slide here for that. No, but you have to get more and more token to level up, and to keep your level, you need to keep this token. And the more users we're getting on the exchange, and we are getting a lot of new users, the more demand will be for a token. And the special thing about our platform token is, about BTEX token, it's not just for the platform. It will have a lot of outside use cases as well. We are working on that tirelessly, and we have the first partners in signing process, which will be announced actually in the next few weeks, definitely before the public sale. You will see this will help us a lot, and this will create constant demand, and that's constant new use cases for the token. And this can drive up the value a lot of the BTEX token. But yeah,
I mean, I will take the question quite verbally, what price I want it to reach. And that's like, of course, 20 million per token. That's what I want it to reach. But of course, I'm generally with Christian, I will not give any financial advice here, because that would be extremely unfair. But of course, our target is to have a really good user experience. And if we can deliver that, the token will not suffer from it, to put it very easy. I also have a good news regarding the token. I just received the confirmation the BTEX token is officially minted. The smart contract is available in the near future. You're going to find the contract. We're going to publish the white paper and make the contract publicly available so everybody can check it and scan it on the blockchain. So,
by the way, like, because I got this question also very often, but so I'm going back to this slide. So we will have 500 million token. That's like industry standard, like other platform token have as well from a total volume, and it's not inflationary, so we can't add additional token. Yeah, we can only subtract burn token, and that means it will be in the end at maximum deflationary, so reducing. So the counter thing of the currencies we use in daily life, which are constantly inflating like hell. The BTEX token can't inflate, it only can deflate, and it should be also very good. Yeah. So, okay. Do we have other questions?
We do. There is a question. Will those who will take VIP membership in Elite Club until April 27 automatically also receive VIP membership in Blocktrade? Generally, yes. If you haven't, again, if you do not receive it automatically, we're going to check on 27th, 28th, the last time. If you do not receive it automatically, please let us know via support@blocktrade.com or via the chat function on the webpage, and they will send it manually. But theoretically, you will get it, yes. Then there is one topic that I will briefly touch on. It would be great to have the e-credit charts on TradingView. Is this on plan? I can't comment on that, because this would be necessary for the people's SE to upload. I'm talking to them, but currently not fully in my hands.
Would be good though.
Yeah, it would be good. Yeah, I agree.
I Britta just handed me over a post-it that I need to announce as well, that we have a Discord channel now. And we have a Discord channel, that's awesome. And we will build it up over the next few weeks. So join our Discord channel. I'm sure we will send it over in the in our socials. Why Discord, you will ask, or what is Discord? Yeah, that's very a very interesting platform, especially also a lot used by gamers and stuff like that, but also a lot in with other crypto projects. So we will there you can create threads, groups and stuff like that. So it's more interactive and more of a community management platform than Telegram or others. So we will be launching actually our server, our Blocktrade server there, and we'll definitely also use it and populate it. So feel free to join us there as well. And this will actually help us tremendously actually in framing and actually using, implementing our gaming gamification strategy. Yeah, I mean, like our avatars are on our first theme, the crypto Greek gods. They're also already. So I mean, we're not revealing all of them, but they're ready. They're already being implemented in the gamification engine. And once this is live, there will be also some more sneak peeks also in the white paper of the BTEX token. There will be some new avatars. So watch out for that. So what else? Some other interesting questions?
There is an interesting one when Blocktrade will be shown as an exchange on CoinMarketCap. And actually we are shown on CoinMarketCap. There is just a small asterisk to our trading volume, and I'm working to get that asterisk removed. And then you will find us just like any other exchange there.
Yes. So, yeah, we also like, I mean, this is also really good news. I mean, sometimes we don't even remember, yes. Like we already signed one other exchange for the BTEX token, and we are about to sign the second other exchange actually this week. So we already have two other exchanges signed, one, a large, very large one in Asia, where we also aim especially. So we will, when it comes to gaming, we will also look a lot at Asia. I will be also visiting projects and events in Asia later this year, because we will focus a lot as well on the gaming communities as well in Asia. So this is one exchange signed, and one other exchange in Europe is signed as well for the BTEX token, because it won't be just the Blocktrade platform token. It will be much more. Yeah. So that's what will and can drive the value. That's very important. What else? Anything else interesting?
I think I answered.
You answered that
in writing.
Yeah. Konstantin was typing.
I was typing in between. Yes.
Perfect.
And we answered those. Yeah, no further questions. There is a compliment from Andreas to you that your visit at Muxerat was outstanding.
Thanks, Andreas. Thanks. It was indeed a very funny event last Saturday. Yeah,
Dimitar is asking when we will be in Macedonia.
Yeah, I've been there already. I this was so awesome in Skopje. I will remember this the rest of my life. More than 700 people like cheering, asking questions for three plus hours. This was so awesome. So I definitely come back, though not as you've seen my schedule, not before the token sale, because I have to visit the other countries as well. But I'll definitely come back. So this is definitely very high up on follow-up visits. Okay, good. I mean, we don't have to drag it further much more. I think we gave you a tremendous update. What we were up to, what we did the last few weeks since the last AMA, what's in the cards, and gave you a lot of hints, a lot of new socials that were launched, groups, a lot of updates around the token, what you have to look at. So I think this was, from my perspective, the most awesome AMA from a content perspective until now. Thanks for so many people who have joined. Spread the word, be our ambassadors, help us to grow Blocktrade even further. Now is the time to outgrow other exchanges which are not growing as much as we do right now. Yeah. Yeah, so thanks. Follow us on all the socials and stay tuned. Or meet me very soon at one of the locations I highlighted in earlier. Yeah. Okay. See you soon.
Take care.
Yeah.
Bye bye.
Ciao, guys. Ciao.